this is the best class I've ever had. And they always remind me, Mondays and Fridays, it's music time. They're like, oh, it's music day. We're gonna go to the computer lab. And you know, you get to see them so excited, moving those fingers and making those beats.
Keys to Achievement has really brightened up these kids' days. To be able to come to the computer room and use the keyboards and work on the Keys to Achieve program, they're really excited.
They love the program. First of all, it's music, and that's something that we get so little of already in the classroom.
Well, without Keys to Achievement, certainly our kindergartners would not be having any music except what the classroom teacher would provide.
Our kids, if we don't offer the Keys to Achievement programs, would not get any music theory or any kind of serious music education at all.
So what Keys to Achievement Foundation has done is created a kindergarten through second grade sequential music keyboard instruction program that fills that gap. Students learn to play the keyboard. They learn to read music. They get an opportunity to create their own songs. This program fits within the constraints that schools normally face. It's cost effective, it uses facilities that the schools already have, and it does not place any additional burden on the teaching staff of the school.
You do not need a room that is dedicated specifically or geared for music. And secondly, one does not need to have a teacher be trained in the subject to have the students benefit from the program.
I have very little music background. I'm learning with the kids here.
Well, the first thing I do with Keys to Achievement is I do it myself. Let's say the kids are doing better than I am.
Significant intellectual and developmental benefits are derived from music education at an early age, and in particular, music keyboard and piano studies.
Well, we find that the arts, and in particular music, is a vehicle for children into literacy and math.
Music is a very powerful stimulus to learning. We've seen in a number of studies that learning keyboard develops spatial reasoning skills in kids. Every child should have the benefit of the experience of some serious learning in music.
The Keys to Achievement program allows the students to have a real music learning experience in their earliest grades.
Keys to Achievement fits very well into New York City's goals and objectives for its students, particularly in the early ages. The preschool and lower school children have fewer opportunities for full-fledged music programs, and Keys to Achievement really addresses that particular age group perfectly.
It's very easy for the kindergartners. They come in, they find their name on the screen, they click their name and they click login, and away they go. They took to it like ducks to water.
The impact of music is the greatest the earlier that it is commenced.
The software itself is pretty comprehensive when you think about learning experiences and curriculum for music.
It allows children to be given the opportunity to explore, to play, to improvise, and yet they are also learning the basics of music literacy.
One of the great joys is going upstairs and just watching their faces as they are discovering and moving through the lessons. It's been wonderful. It's been a great learning experience for all of us, and we're just happy to have the program in the building.
Keys to Achievement has been a wonderful program for us.
It's actually a program that really clearly benefits the students and it benefits our community. And I'm hoping to find the next Mozart.